And welcome to part 4 of my Let's Play on The Walking Dead. In the last video, I found an angry, crazy babysitter. And I killed her.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
Like in a city, how are they gonna get back?
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Who are these two?
Hey, man! Holy shit! Don't eat us! We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. But for a second, you and the little one were both gonna give us a chop.
Oh, they thought we were zombies.
I'm Chad.
How
about you help us clear the way?
And Shawn.
Bring your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
Another dad.
just some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying for 2 months.
I'm just some guy. Yeah, what are they gonna think? Run. Wait, am I button mashing or what? Oh, no. No button mash. I didn't save anyone but Clem. Well, Clementine saved me with the hammer. I didn't save anyone. You saved us. Where we